Hello, Joe. How are you?
I'm very good.
So tell me everything about Paul.
Paul is a very exciting science fiction comedy.
Okay.
That revolves around two comic fans, Simon Pegg and Nick Frost, who take a little road trip, and along the way they pick up this alien. And Bill Hader and myself play these two FBI agents that are on his tail, as well as Jason Bateman, our boss, and we're all pursuing Paul the alien.
And Paul doesn't want to come back to you?
Paul does not want to come back to us.
Okay.
We're kind of like, Bill's been describing it as like the Peter Coyote character in E.T., except you see not just our waist.
Okay.
You see the whole two crazy-looking people.
Uh-huh.
We're kind of like Keystone Cops, you know?
Okay.
We're very excited to be on the case, but we're not really sure why we're following them, because we're being kept out of the loop.
Okay.
But it's a really great film. Greg Mottola did such a great job making this kind of big epic movie. It's almost like an old Spielberg movie, like Close Encounters or Duel or Sugarland Express.
Okay.
It really, it's an adventure.
Now, Bill was saying that you guys actually didn't do much improv, and we would expect a lot of improv out of you guys.
Well, we didn't. We did a little bit, but
okay.
Like Simon and Nick are fantastic writers, but they were very selfless and certainly let us play a little bit.
Yeah.
But it's a much different type of movie than like Superbad, where, you know, you turn on the camera and you make a scene, have fun, and
basics of it. Yeah.
Yeah. So it was just a different kind of movie and very exciting to be part of. Never been part of a big action movie.
Really?
Yeah.
More action in the past. So is it everything you expected it to be?
And more. And more. We were, you know, we shot in New Mexico, and that was a great place to shoot. And there was just this feeling of fun on the set the entire time. And
so
we had
that
little
translates.
Games that we'd play between takes, just silly, like with some of the games that we played. One was called Trumpet Face, where you kind of made an exit. You said an exit line like, "Well, when you see your mother, you can tell her I said so." I mean, it's something when people at home are going like, sounds great. But to us, it kind of lightened the mood, and we were just being very silly.
So who was the best at it?
Oh, I think Bill Hader and Kristen Wiig were the best at it. Yeah.